London, England, Ted Kidd Lewis is one of the greatest English fighters who ever fought and is very highly rated on all-time welterweight lists. He is also generally credited as the first fighter to use a mouthpiece, an essential piece of boxing safety equipment today. Lewis started his career in 1909 and in 1913 became the British and European featherweight champion. Then, in 1915, he defeated Jack Britton to become the welterweight champion of the world and begin one of the greatest ring rivalries in boxing history. Between 1915 and 1921, Ted Kidd Lewis and Jack Britton would fight a total of 20 times and 224 rounds. Of these fights, Lewis won 3, Britton won 4, with 1 draw and 12 no decisions. Over this period, the two fighters dominated the welterweight division, swapping the world title between them on several occasions. During this period, Lewis fought top competition and even won a newspaper decision over the great Benny Leonard. In 1919, Lewis unsuccessfully challenged Mike O'Dowd for the middleweight championship of the world, although during his career he did become middleweight champion of Britain and Europe. In 1920, Lewis became welterweight champion of Britain and Europe before relinquishing the European portion of his titles later that year. In 1922, after his rivalry with Britain had come to an end, and he had become light heavyweight champion of Britain, Lewis challenged Georges Carpentier for the light heavyweight championship of the world and the heavyweight championship of Europe. Unfortunately, with size against him, Lewis suffered a first round knockout defeat. Lewis continued to have success at middleweight and welterweight in Britain and Europe before retiring in 1929. This is my appreciation video for Ted Kidd Lewis, to bring him to the attention of those who may be unfamiliar. Along with Jack Britton, Ted Kidd Lewis was the dominant welterweight of his era, and the two fighters practically swapped the world title back and forth between them. It is this dominance that gives Lewis the title of greatness in the realms of British boxing and awards him with a status as one of the greatest welterweights the world has ever seen. On top of this, he challenged for world titles at middleweight and light heavyweight, and although unsuccessful, was deemed good enough to push those boundaries and showed the courage of a true champion. So here's to you, Ted Kidd Lewis.